because just learning. Watch this swing, because setup wise, you got a lot of weight on your heels, but that we're not even going to go there yet. Here's the shaft plane. Now, in terms of the swing, watch the takeaway. That's no good. So you got to keep the handle in and roll the hands under. You're rolling them. You know, your first move is hands. Steve, you take the club, your hands work away, and the club gets in behind you. Right. So now the shaft's too flat and your hands are outside, way outside. So you're going to come straight across it, and the face is laid off, and you're coming over the top. That's the swing. And it's all about your takeaway, buddy. So look, here's the feeling. Lead arm connected to the upper arm's connected to the chest, and you're going to feel the hands work over the toes. I don't want the hands to go out. No, that's not right. Watch. Hands stay in. As close to your right thigh as possible. Right. No rolling the face. Watch your right elbow here. See how it bends right away? I want that right elbow to stay locked and keep the handle in. The right palm works down toward the ground. Look, Steve, make the right hand go down. Roll the face underneath. That's better. So you understand this outside takeaway? That's an outside takeaway. Your hands need to go on this line. They need to stay on that line. If you watch the best players, you'll see what I'm talking about. You know, here's where we want to go. See where his takeaway is? See how his hands are in the shaft or all on the plane? And look where the club is at the top. Now, you're not going to be able to get that far back, but that's where I like to see the shaft pointing. You got a little bit rolling the face and laying it off. And then you're coming in steep there. That's why you hit it so fat. That club's just coming in way steep. So it's all in the takeaway. It's all in the backswing. You got to hug the lead arm and let the chest turn. Hug that lead arm to your chest. Now look, watch my lead arm. See how it's connected? Turn. See where my hands want to go? They got to go in. Let the arm follow the rotation. Right. So look, if I connect this arm and I turn my chest, where do my hands go? They go in. All right.